a little further to the Sky Guild facility. Blue Wing was able to force through the Russian checkpoint, but they were still not free of the police. They had to move on. They could not stop. Mother Earth.
What's that?
Army! They're moving the Russian army!
You're right, but it doesn't matter to WSP. We're going to get them all.
Moving in. Destroyed enemy vehicle. Finally, the Sky Guild facility came into sight. Ingmar must be there waiting for us. Tense atmosphere pervaded. The future of the world was in our hands. The proud blue wing of the WSP were not weaklings. We were ready for battle.
We were there to destroy Ingmal's ambition. Matsudaira, Alicia, and Orphan were finally able to get to Ingmal. Ingmal, the one behind all the incidents. We had to get him, or the peace would never return. Matsudaira, along with the other team members, moved into their fort, each keeping his own thoughts. The last battle was about to commence. Justice or evil? Blow the nuclear missile launch pad. That will kill Ingmal's ambition. Ingmal is the only one left. Get him and we're finished here. Identified the target. Fine. Ingmal is getting away.
He's going to use the transport cargo. Don't let him on.
Hurry! Go after him! You are defeated. Do you think you are tough, kid? Got to do it fast.
Why'd you hesitate? Pull the trigger!
Our job ends here. We have to leave the rest to law.
Don't you remember what he has done so far?
If you make a mistake in judgment, it means that the world is going to face the terror of terrorists again.
Quick! We don't want them to get away! If you are not going to do it, I will!
Wait, with my hands, I will put an end to this.
Whoa!
We were able to stop the launch of the nuclear missile. Sky Guild, with no leader, will eventually disintegrate. The long battle was finally coming to an end. But even with the termination of Sky Guild, it does not mean that criminal activities have ceased to exist. As long as mankind exists, evil will exist in parallel. Peace is to be highly valued. Yet it can easily be destroyed. Therefore, we have to continue to fight for it. We will defend the peace.
WSP, the World Super Police, an organization created of Special Task Force to oppose the increasing criminal activity on the world highways. And on a hospital bed lies Alicia, the team leader of the East Coast WSP team, Red Hawk. Her eyes fluttered and she uttered in a whisper, "I lost." These were the first words from her return from hell. Red Hawk returns.
Where? What am I?
You're back. I was worried.
Who are you?
It looks like you're still confused. I'm Magano, the chief of Red Hawk. And you are Alicia Masterson, the team of Red Hawk. We were after Bandit Snatch, the notorious road gang. And we were destroyed after a tough battle. All are gone except you. We had the best medical staff, and we were able to save you.
Only me?
Yes, only you.
Yes, I remember. Everyone's dead. Due to my misjudgment. And why am I alive? I should have been dead.
You do have unfinished business. You can't die.
I have to finish off those scums, those devils of the highway.
You got it right. Personnel in all gears are being readied. You need more time to be fit.
I'll do it. I'll do it alone if I have to.
Welcome back, Alicia. I'm Yu Nanine. Do you remember me? I'm the Red Hawk operator. I'm sorry to get you going so soon. We have a mission. There's a speeding vehicle on the New York City Expressway. target is the black sports car. It's actually a job for the state troopers, but they're too fast for state trooper vehicles. So now it's our job. Our vehicles are still under repair. They can run, but the weapons are not functioning.
This is an easy job. We don't need weapons to stop them.
That's my Alicia. You've got it. It's a good warm-up for you. It's all yours.
Alicia Masterson, here we go!
Keep going, and you will see the target.
They're escaping! Don't fool around! Alicia to headquarters. I'm going to stop the vehicle now.
This is Red Hawk headquarters. Good luck.
Did you see that? Give up, you evil!
All went well and no one was hurt. Upon investigation, we found out that the arrested was a member of the New York City road gang, Borogov. The arrested gang member was fearless and kept repeating that his fellow brothers will come get him out. Well, we'll see. They're coming to be arrested personally by me.
Alicia was the only one that returned from the devastating battle with the road gang, Bandit Snatch. Although she was not fully recovered, she had to keep on fighting the criminals. Criminal activities were on the increase, and she was determined to face the fangs of the evil. Borogove.
Speeding traffic on the New York City freeway. They're armed with a flamethrower. They're burning everything in sight. The target is a black sports car and a green sports car. Proceed immediately to the area. Stop the destruction. We don't know what their objective is.
Burning everything? I can't allow that.
It appears that they are members of Borogove.
Borogove. Isn't the guy we arrested with Borogove?
If we get them, maybe we can get some valuable information. That means we can use flamethrowers. This is getting better.
Red Hawk, let's go!
Check the radar. Don't lose them. Red Hawk headquarters to Red Hawk team.
This is Red Hawk, Alicia.
We have information that the guy we arrested is one of the leaders of Borogove.
With the arrest of one of the Borogove leaders, several salient facts came to life.
Borogov hideout headquarters came to light. And if we could get their leader, we would be able to annihilate them. Also, we found out that Speedmax Race was close. We have heard of Speedmax races before. Anything and everything was permitted to win. My instincts tell me that this race holds the key to our investigation.
With additional new members, Red Hawk was regaining its former power. And further, from the confessions of Borogov leader, we were able to unravel the mystery behind them. WSP headquarters saw this as the right time to crush them and had made plans to move forward with the National Police. Showdown.
The object of this operation is the search of the Borogov headquarters and the arrest of their leader. This will be a joint effort with the state troopers. State troopers will surround their headquarters and we are to arrest the Borogov leaders. We have to make sure to arrest their leader. We cannot fail on this. This is the yellow sports car that their leader will be riding in.
That means we just concentrate on their leader. It's easy.
Don't let him get away. We cannot fail.
Red Hawk, head out.
Their leader is escaping. Go after him.
Their leader doesn't have much balls.
What a speed! Keep right on it!
I won't let you get away.
We're going in.
Borogov disappeared from this earth. Upon further investigations, we were able to get more information about Speed Max. All road gang groups entered this race in order to determine who was the fastest and the toughest. Depending on the results of the race, gangs were allotted ranks in the road gang hierarchy in the US. We did not realize until now that Speed Max had so much influence to the criminally motivated. I get the feeling that I'm up against a huge group of criminals.
Thanks to Red Hawk Team, the Road Gang of New York was destroyed. Yet, we had the whole Speed Max participants to oppose. To get New York back again, a new group made its appearance. They were called Bandersnatch. They were the ones that destroyed Alicia's Red Hawk before. Determination.
There's a group of road gangs heading to New York on the freeway. Their insignia show that they are Bandersnatch. They have a few lead vehicles up front and the main body is behind them. The lead vehicles look like scouts. They are presently in the New York suburbs. It will be chaotic if they get into the city. Our mission is to stop the lead vehicles getting in. Red Hawk, proceed and stop the lead vehicles. Over.
Bandersnatch! Yeah, I remember them. They're the guys that had me trapped and killed my men. Psychopaths. Criminals. I will never forgive them.
Take it easy, Alicia.
Where's your crew?
We'll think of the enemy main force movements later. Let's concentrate on the present. Alicia, keep cool. I know you can do it.
Red Hawk, proceed.